if you have the Scrambler here in Seattle. I imagine you might. It travels on a truck. It is a very mobile scrambling unit. The premise is very simple. You just sit on a two-person pod with the person you are in love with, and that pod goes in a circle, which is part of a larger circle, which is part of an even grander circle. As I understand it, it was originally designed as a medical device for constipated patients. It was called the Schitzer Panserator, and it was wildly successful, and then it was co-opted by the Carnival Workers of America, QOA, and they said, we like it, but we do feel like the name is a little bit of a turnoff. And then one guy says, well, what about the I Think I'm Gonna Die-orator? And they're like, that's good, because it gets across the essence of how you feel when you're on the machine. Plus, it has the added wordplay with diarrhea, which is a nice homage to the original intention of the machine. But we still feel like the name might be a little bit of a turnoff. And then one guy goes, well, what about the Scrambler? Because it scrambled you. And they're like, we get it, Frank. But who? Frank is a maniac. This guy can't be stopped. But every once in a while, he's got a good idea. But who will be in charge of this dangerous piece of equipment? And this one guy goes, well, I have a nephew who's 16 years old and smokes pot 24 hours a day. I feel like he might be available. And they're like, he sounds amazing. We don't even need to interview him. He sounds completely qualified.